good. Just getting on the truck. Right here. Ready? Let's go. Remember, we're hunting for assault rifles. Oh. What's the tank on? One sec. Okay, we're on close to empty, so let's go get some gas. Yep. Okay, watch your fire. I'm going in. Alright. Watch your fire again. Boy, I found an AR. Okay, ready? I've dripped some, but we should be good. Jeez, what was that? What was that? One sec. Is this open? No. Actually. Nah, I was seeing, because I know the door, back door is open, but can't get in. Damn. Well, we're not really, I mean, we're trying to get out of here, but at the same time, we're trying to find guns. We came all the way down from the hilltop. What was this area? Like, see, we're already out of water. There's no water in that pool. Oh, are you okay? You slip? Here, bottle it up, put it in a bottle. We'll cook it when we get back home. A wimpy horn. Go. Try not to waste all your ammo. Hear the radio of the survivors from back at home. It's kind of funny. Talking about the old newscasters and stuff. Okay, here. Let's search this area, the fire. Okay, damn. No. Yeah. There's a sniper up here if you want it. I'm out of room in my backpack. Just try not to jump over the edge. There you go, it's right here if you want it. Hey, let's go. You're good. You're good. Don't worry. I know where a medical area is. Right here. Dude, he's bloody. Alright, let's go. Okay, there's a medical thing right down the road, I'm pretty sure. Ooh, okay, this is hard to reverse with six wheels. How the hell did we think of putting six wheels on this thing? Maybe I don't know where it is. Oh, it's right here. I'm blind. I might grab one too. Okay. Don't let me. I'll bag it. I got it. I ran out of suppressor ammo, so. Alright, let's go. Let's rock this house. Oh, okay. Watch your fire. Just get under your gun. Oh, where's my machete? I got these guys. Get the guys in the front. I got the guys in the back. Okay, let's do this. The tear gas? Keep dropping bombs out of your pocket. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna search this. Here, shoot the gas tank for me. The red one? I mean orange? Behind you. There we go. Military checkpoint. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go scramble this. I gotta do this. Everyone else has been doing it. Okay. Let's go. Actually, I'm gonna go grab this. I didn't realize there was a vest right here. This guy's about to die. Okay. Hurt. Don't. I know what you're thinking, because you're a pyromaniac, but don't do it. You know what? Here. I have an idea. Let's do this two times faster. Let's step up the search. I'll grab this. Someone took the spare truck. I knew we shouldn't have left the keys in the ignition. You okay? Choke the death on the... Not choke the death, but you know, you choked on the gas and passed out. Oh, you got the... Where the hell did you store the ever truck? Okay, you need to stop passing out from that crap. Damn. Ow. I'm gonna go on foot to look for those ARs. I didn't get it. You get any messages on your phone about like the base or something? Anything? Garage right here, I'll scavenge for some snacks. Never mind, just sell metal. I think I just killed the owner too. That's good. We don't want them spreading back up to our homes. Or hate so much. Scrapyard. I'm running in the biggest circles. Oh, I see you. Is there anything over there or no? I probably don't. Must be a map thing nearby. Ah. Okay, so we marked the areas where the ARs are. Right, there's one right here. Okay, so... yeah, I did too. Train yard. Mm-hmm. Yep. So the last area I think that we haven't searched yet. We searched the whole town. We got a couple sniper rifles, two assault rifles, pistol. I think we're doing okay. Not as much as we were hoping, but this is a lackluster. This is a lackluster little town. Definitely search the city. Now, did anyone explain to you why we're stocking up on so many weapons, or... yeah, we're planning to take over in the military base. Having jets and tanks would be kind of good. And also because the military doesn't use them anyways, really. A couple days ago, they gave, well, they recently gave two of their best soldiers plastic Rhino tanks. Plastic. They rammed into each other a couple times, and then one immediately caught on fire. And blew up. Blew up from one, I think it was a 9mm submachine gun, one of the scouts said. Actually, we didn't search this police station. I'll search it right now. There are a couple of military trucks. Oh my goodness. You are not gonna believe what I found. I found a helicopter. Military grade 2 miniguns. And a carbine rifle. Right up on this roof right here. Get some fire down on that road. Well, if I can get in it. There we go. Saw an explosion, was that you? See anyone. There we go. You where? Oh, it took me a while to get in. The seats have a... Oh my goodness, someone I think just shot at me. Someone's shooting at me. I'm stuck. You think you'll be good if I take off right here? And go back? Oh, you're right here. I can pick you up, I guess. Someone was shooting at me. I think it's one of the military guys. Okay, I'll show you how you get on this. So what you do is you want to go back here, and you're going to want to hold it. Just keep doing it. Triangle. That's the password to the seats. You got to be behind it, behind the minigun. Tell me when you're on it. Oh, you're on it? Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's do this. There's a guy coming to pull you off. Here, just try it again. Tell me when you're on it. keep going. Okay, let's go. These doors do not shut. This is an old helicopter. Okay, try to get some fire on those guys down there. I've flown a helicopter in years. There were some others retired from the police department. They're getting back at those two military guys. One in front. Just get him. Okay, let's go. I'm kind of happy with what we found. Our last scout over the city, make sure we didn't forget anything. Actually, yeah, I think we're good. We'll fly out of the quarantine zone. We'll stop at the farmyard that we have right here. Land here. And we'll fly back to the main base in the morning after the storms are over, because this is going to be impossible to fly up to in the mountains. We'll get struck by lightning most likely. We'll land in this area right here. Okay. Just go to the barn, you see it? Light should be on. I'll lock it. Okay. You can climb up the ladder too. Yes. You know, these have been uncomfortable, but you know what? I feel good that I'm about to sleep in this. So in the morning, okay, that's a lot of lightning. In the morning, we'll shut these. Or not. In the morning, we'll get it back in the helicopter. And we'll fly back to the base. Okay. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna fall asleep on. Oh wait, that's your haystack. I'll fall asleep on mine. Oh. Oh. Okay. We'll switch. Good night. Quick, get away. Oh, I'm stuck. Great. Damn! I saw that from a distance. You gonna get back on that gunner? I just see three men shuffle behind. Out from behind that blown up car. I think everything, all the gas things are mainly dried up over here. Oh my goodness, what is this? I got you, I'm gonna run. You gotta get away from the explosion. No, don't do it. Don't die. Your corpse went flying off the screen. You look like a pimp. Oh, sweet. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Gotta make this look legit. Some pimp from the 80s, dude. When you said hit you right now, I just smacked the hell out of some dude. Come here, hobo. You can't call that. You can't call me that. Did it. Did it. Did it. Did it. Did it. Hello. Boy. A very, very thick truck. Oh boy! Help me, dude! No! No! What do you do? I was trying to shoot you, and they kept running up. I kept smacking them. Wait, you want to have a fight? A fist fight? Yeah, I think. Yeah. How many minutes are left? Oh my goodness. Trying to hit them? I'm trying to hit them. Wait, yeah. Do it. Do it, you won't. No. Ah! No, no, no. Be pulled off. No. The hobo's on the gun. Right. I got a grenade launcher, boy. Oh, pull it out. Yes, I have a grenade launcher on this account too.